box in the new Blackberry passport. I've been a big fan of Blackberry, and it was almost guaranteed that I was going to buy this. Now, before we start, it's psoriasis, so there's no need to comment. My current camera is dead. I have a new one, but to compensate, I am using my iPhone that I'm replacing this with, sellotaped to my lamp. So I have no idea how this video is going to turn out. But I thought we'd give it a go anyway. Now, contrary to popular belief, Blackberry are not dead. They're not doing well. And for a fact that when I went into the shop today, the shop had been open for 4 hours. They'd only just got this in, and I was the first one to buy one. So, let's have a look. This is called... It's a nice casual box. I haven't gone for anything fancy. Same size as a passport. Oh man, that's gorgeous. Proper keep hold. It's a 4.5 inch squared screen with a 1440 by 1440 pixels. So, you know, it's pretty HD. 13 megapixel camera. 3,300 battery. Was it 3,400? Either way. And yeah, I've been excited about this for a long time. This is not a phone I am going to be able to use one-handed at all. Before we look at that, it comes with that's quite cool. It actually looks. The Blackberry passport comes with a passport-looking book. Thank you, Mercy. Now, this is the first Blackberry in years that has been released with even slightly, you know, comparable stats to the big players. It's got 3 gig of RAM, quad-core Snapdragon 800 processor. Now that can't compare to the 801 in, like, you know, the S5 and the 805, which is coming out soon. But that's still, you know, as far as Blackberries go, it's amazing. I'm a big fan of Blackberry 10 in general. And what do we got? We have micro S, good. You can always use more of them. Nice little Blackberry charger. Are these cheapy ones or not? Let's look. Oh, these look quite nice. I'm sorry about the noise. Actually quite pretty quality. I used to love the why are you in these? Oh, I'm not sure if I'm on camera or sorry. I can't see the screen of the phone because of sellotape. I used to do these Sony ones that used to fit in like that, which are quite nice, so. so many of these things. And I'm an arrogant male. So, it's about the same size as my palm, my hand. It's actually, it feels really quality. Oh. Down the side, which is traditional. It's got an aluminium frame. Can take a bit of getting used to that, because they've gone from a normal four lines to three.